On Chelsea Road has been awarded Tree of the Year by the Woodland Trust, but the City Council wants to cut it down.
Chelsea Road.